Jill Allen is blind. Since she lost her sight more than 20 years ago, she's been campaigning for equal rights for the blind. She says much has improved, but blind people are still getting a raw deal.
There's a certain takeaway shop, food shop, that won't allow guide dogs in also. That's just in this area, but of course there are other cases of discrimination on employment grounds. The fact on education that many blind and partially sighted children have to go away to special schooling. They're not allowed to go to their own local schools. We haven't got one special unit in Essex for visually handicapped children.
Travelling is a particular problem. Some British Rail stations are unmanned during the day. The BR says it will provide staff to help the disabled if given notice. Jill says that's not good enough. Today, scores of disabled people converged on the House of Commons to lobby MPs and secure their backing for a new private members' bill. The bill, put forward by Labour MP Alf Morris, is calling for new legislation prohibiting discrimination against Britain's 6.5 million disabled people.
I was approached by a person who was given a job by a police authority, and she was told that while she'd won the job on merit, she couldn't be a member of the pension scheme. Now, there was no medical evidence that she was any special risk for the scheme. There was a rule that you couldn't, if you were disabled, belong to the pension scheme.
Mr. Morris's bill gets its second reading at the end of the month. It has all party support, but in a busy election year, it's unlikely it will make it onto the statute book. Sally Arthie, Thames News.